tubanje kubasuhuza mwebwe mwese mudukurikiye muri aka kanya kandi ko tubafitiye inkuru nziza tubafitiye umushyitsi uvuye mu gihugu cya Nigeria ufite ubunararibonye nk'uko mubibona imyaka yiyo kwingana araza kuza kubivugaho ariko muri make amazi imyaka 51 mu murimo w'Imana rero jyewe ugiye kumufasha mu gusemura no namubazaniye nitwa Pasteur Yves Karinda uyu tujye kwakira yitwa Dr. Ikon Idem Archbishop afite imyaka myinshi y'uburambe 51 mu murimo w'Imana yanditse ibitabo 25 ari ubutumwa rero azaniye abanyarwanda buvuga ngo kugera ku butunzi cyangwa kucyo Imana yakuremeye ubugingo buzima mu mubiri muzima cyangwa se ikindi kiyongeraho kivuze ngo ubugingo buzima kandi ukaba n'umutunzi kuko ari ryo sezerano Imana yaduhaye natinze rero let me give him a time to introduce himself and say what is going on here in Rwanda.
All right, God has, I mean, after 50 years of ministry around the world in most major continents and most major cultures around the world, I feel impelled by God to reach to my people in Africa so we can establish that everybody who comes into the kingdom of God has come into an inheritance.
Nkurikije igihe cyose maze mu murimo w'Imana ibihugu byinshi nagenzemo amahanga menshi nagenze uyu munsi mfite ubutumwa nzaniye abanyafurika n'abantu b'abanyafurika baba no hanze kuvuga ngo kugera ku butunzi cyangwa kumugisha Imana yakugeneye biturutse mu gukora.
It is our attitude to life and to things that has made us as poor as we are today.
Kuko haragiye benshi bibwira cyangwa se bakibeshya ko ari ubushake bw'Imana kubaho abantu babayeho ari abakene.
Nobody grows above the level of knowledge or information he gets.
Nta muntu ubasha kuba hejuru y'ubumenyi cyangwa ikigero cy'imyigire yaba yaragize.
Every person, beginning from the pastor or the clergyman, the apostle, the prophet, whatever his title is, if he's not adequately informed, he is going to cause a lot of confusion in the kingdom of God.
Mbereye ku muntu uwo ari we wese mu bwami bw'Imana urugero waba uri urwo ari rwo rwose uri umupasiteri uri umushumba uri umuvugabutumwa uri intumwa nta kintu na kimwe ushobora kumenya kiri hejuru cy'ubumenyi wakiriye.
My message in brief for this season in Rwanda is this.
Rero ubutumwa mfite muri iki gihe nzaniye abanyarwanda n'ubu ngubu.
A man who cannot provide for his household has denied the faith and is worse than an infidel.
Umuntu uwo ari we wese udashobora gutunga urugo rwe cyangwa kwibeshaho ntabwo ubwo buzima yababayeho ntabwo ari Imana yamuremeye navuga yuko uwo muntu atari umwizerwa.
God made us in his image and his likeness.
Imana yaturemye mu ishusho yayo kandi turema mu bushobozi bwayo.
He is not a beggar.
Imana ntabwo ari umusabirizi.
So there is no way he could have made us to be beggars.
Nta kuntu rero yaba yaraturemye twebwe tubayeho dusabiriza.
He is not second class.
Ntabwo ari iyo mu cyiciro cya kabiri.
So there is no way he could have made us second class.
Ngo ibe yaratugize icyiciro cya kabiri.
He is first class all the way.
Bigiye cyose iba mu b'imbere iri mu bintu by'imbere.
And so we are first class all the way.
Igihe cyose rero turaba imbere.
Inside every individual,
muri buri muntu wese hagati muri twe,
there is the ability,
harimo ubushobozi,
to be great,
kuba igihangange cyangwa kuba umuntu ukomeye,
like our Father God,
nkuko Imana Data imeze.
But what we have not learned,
ikintu rero tugomba kwiga tukamenya,
is the dignity in work,
tugomba kumenya icyubahiro kiri mu gukora.
This week,
iki cyumweru,
as I teach in the conferences,
ubwo nzaba nigisha mu giterane nteganya kugira,
I want to challenge the African to go back to work.
Ndashaka kugira ngo mbwire abanyafurika nanaganira nabo kugira ngo basubire ku gukora.
That we will not be beggars.
Ntabwo tuzigera tuba abasabirizi nitukomeza
kugira. I will go to other countries also.
Nzajya no mu bindi bihugu bigiye bitandukanye.
That's the mandate I have from God.
Iyi kuko ubwo ngo wari ubutumwa Imana yampaye.
Go to different nations.
Kujya mu bihugu bitandukanye.
In our continent.
muri uyu mugabane wacu.
Teach the people.
Kwigisha abantu
that we have dignity.
Ko dufite icyubahiro Imana yaduhaye.
We have integrity.
Dufite ubunyangamugayo Imana yadushyize.
We have personality.
Dufite ubumuntu Imana yaduhaye.
We feed ourselves.
Turigaburira.
We clothe ourselves.
Tukiyambika.
We live in our houses.
Tukaba no mu mazu yacu.
Every single person in Rwanda can become that.
Bundazi neza ko nitubikurikira neza buri munyarwanda wese azabaho muri ubwo buzima bwo kwigaburira bwo kugira imyenda bwo kuba mu nzu.
The hindrance is information.
Ikintu kikomeye kiriho n'ubumenyi n'ukumenya inkuru.
The quality of knowledge you have determines the quality of life you live.
Ubwi icyiza cy'ubumenyi wakiriye nicyo kigaragaza icyiza kandi cy'ubuzima ubayemo.
Let me say that again.
Reka ibyo nongere mbisubiremo mbivuge neza.
The quality of knowledge you have
ingano cyangwa ubwiza bw'ubumenyi ufite
determines the quality of life you live.
Bugaragaza neza ingano n'ubwiza bw'ubuzima urimo.
So to be able to perform,
rero kugira ngo ugire ubushobozi bwo kubigeraho,
we must be well informed.
Tugomba kuba dufite ubumenyi buhagije.
Let me say this.
Reka mvuge iki ngiki.
Every single person born into this world,
buri muntu wese wavukiye muri iyi si,
is born with a blank check.
Yavutse afite sheke itanditseho ikintu.
Nothing written on the check.
Nta kintu na kimwe cyanditse kuri sheke.
You write what you want.
Wowe niwe wiyandikiraho icyo ushaka.
You are the only person who can determine how far you want to go in life.
Ni wowe wenyine wakwandikaho aho uzagera mu buzima.
So come to this conference.
Rero ngwino muri iki giterane dutegura kugira.
And we are going to be able to learn a lot more.
Nzi kuziga ibigiye biruseho.
The Lord bless you.
Imana ibaho umugisha. Rero turabashimiye igiterane yateganya gukora tuzagikorera hano mu nyubako yo kwa Makuza hafi yaho bageneye inzira y'abanyamaguru muri Makuza House restaurant yitwa Make Fast. Muzaze muri benshi ejo ku munsi wa gatanu saa 11 twakire ubwo bumenyi atuzaniye. Ni umwanditsi nabibabwiye w'ibitabo 25 amaze imyaka 51 mu murimo w'Imana kandi yazungurutse ibihugu byinshi. Niyo mpamvu rero nkubwira ngo ngwino wakire kuri ubwo bumenyi nawe ubashe kuba mu buzima mabwiza. Turabashimiye Imana ibahe umugisha.
Kugira ngo wenda abantu bamenye neza iby'icyo giterane cyangwa se iby'iyo nama, babwire izagitangira sangahe, irangire sangahe, izamara iminsi ngahe, hatumiwemo abantu bangana iki bande?
Rero iyi nama izaba ku munsi w'ejo, ntabwo ari inama izafata iminsi myinshi. Izatangira saa 11 igeze saa 12 nibinashoboka, yenda kubwa ibibazo ishobora kuba ndendeho gatoya, ariko tuzayikora kuri uwo munsi. Kandi nagira ngo mbamenyeshe ko ni nk'icyiciro cya mbere abanje kuza kugira ngo akigeze mu Rwanda, ariko nyuma azaguma kuza kenshi. Hari n'abandi bantu bazakorana bazagenda bazana business mu gihugu cy'u Rwanda, bazatangira gukorana nabo. Briefly, I can say it in English. He was asking what time tomorrow, where and when.
Okay.
So I was telling him that tomorrow from 5 p.m.
There are many business ideas that I want to introduce. You don't have to wait for someone to give you a job. You can start from getting a job from somebody. But you can also create your own job.
Rero ni nk'inshuro ya mbere aje, ariko bazakomeza kugenda baza bazana na business zigiye zitandukanye. I say this is the first session, then we come back with the team and the other businesses.